We are picking up again live from the track where the first three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. We've seen a very exciting race and these riders deserve all the love from the fans. With Pecco Bagnaia ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins.
Thank you.
Minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. into Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Picking up again live from the track where the first three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. We've seen a very exciting race and these riders deserve all the love from the fans.